Good evening, Bob Jones, 6 Prospect Hill Road. Eric Plakin is a tough act to follow. I feel like Freddie and the Dreamers coming on after the Beatles, but just to give you a little bit of background about me, I was on the zoning board in Great Barrington for 5 years, chaired it for a time. I'm on the zoning board in Stockbridge. I'm the property manager for Osso Tavidian on Prospect Hill Road, and also the Tavidian Foundation at 9 Prospect Hill Road. And we have a little bit of a project going on ourselves, have been since 2014. I'm not here to talk about the proposed project, 37 Interlaken. I'm not here to talk about that specific project, but I am here to talk about the bylaw. The proposed bylaw change, if I lived in any other town in the state of Massachusetts, I would be against this change. Only because, and I'm glad so many people here tonight specifically have addressed it, it's not about the project. I mean, I'm not a proponent, I'm not an opponent. There are naysayers on both sides. I think that the project should be aired, but I don't think the proposed bylaw change is the way to do it. On 9 Prospect Hill Road, we made applications to change substantially the landscape, to renovate the house for the Tavidian project. We underwent are still undergoing very, very stringent specific criteria for doing the property. We don't fall under the cottage bylaw era, but on the other hand, we had to go in first with a plan. That doesn't mean the plan couldn't be changed or altered as we went along, but every step of the way, we were under the discretion of the town the entire time, and still are. And it's a very stringent project. It's onerous. I thought when we first went in 2014, I thought the town's going to love this. It's a pain in the neck, but it works. It really works. It's tough. It's a tough job for me. It's a tough job for us. But there is the oversight I think that's needed for the town of Stockbridge, and quite frankly, I can't imagine. I can't imagine in a small town like this that the voters would want to hand over the decision making the rights to any developer, not this developer, any developer. We have this property at 37 Interlaken Road. We have the Marian Fathers, and make no mistake, it could happen at the Marian Fathers as well. Anything is for sale. And quite frankly, there are, in the past, in recent years, there have been inquiries about the Marian's property. And also, there are other large tracts of land in Stockbridge. They don't quite meet the criteria for the cottager bylaw, but with the purchase of 2 or 3 properties, they could meet that criteria. If you hand away the control to the developer, you're making a huge mistake. It's not just about this particular project, it's a far larger picture. So I would ask you, the planning board, to please not write about this, because it's a mistake. You're here as representatives of the voters of Stockbridge. Please don't take that away from them. Thank you.